All this 8-month-old bulldog Pixel wants to do is play with his cat Czika at their home in Warsaw, Poland. But she is just not having it, even when he tries to grab a toy and entice her. Pixel is one determined pup. His owner, Peter, tells Inside Edition that he always tries to play with Czika and refuses to understand that she's not interested. And it's been like this for the past 7 months. We love watching these two together and think they're so cute. Don't forget to tune in to Inside Edition.